بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم. Every novel has language. كل رواية لها لغة. The language of Kiss Me novel is the same language of Kuhu and Yuhu. Both understand each other languages, and also angels understand the same languages. Also, the jinni understand the same language, which is the jinni made of fire or created from fire, and also Satan and the angels from light. You know, the light, the strength of the light can make others blind. And this is weapon, while the strength and the power of the fire is heat, and heat cannot burn the light. For the other creatures, human, they are created from dust. So they are affected by both the light and the fire. The human is with the angels, he will be weaponed with light. If he is with the Satan, in Arabic Shaitan, he will be equipped with heat. Here, the heat has two ends. A very, very, very minus, which will burn, like minus 400 degrees. And the very, 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 very hot, which is plus 400 degrees. The range between the two is 800 degrees. We will go through 40 this is 20 and there is another 20 table this is 25 and another 25 table to show the basic of the language, which has some letters in Arabic and some letters in English. These letters, which is 8, doesn't have letters in English as one letter. So here the X is introduced. The Arabic letter is A, while the English is Ash. This is the pronunciation. The written is AX. If you find it in the book of magic, you cannot call. If you say AX, nobody will reply to you. No jinni, no angel. But if you say Ash, it is you calling everybody starting his name with Ash. So the angel's names and jinni names is like this. It has SH with all letters. There is Nash, there is Ash, there is Bash, there is Kash, for Sa, there is Sash. Also same is S, so Sash. The letter in English C, it's not, you cannot present it with C, because C alone after, okay? If you put C, it is Kash. So you have K and C. Either one will work. So the language of these angels and these or those jinni is different from ours. We always use ash, the sh, the x I is she. Even the numbers, they don't understand numbers. If you are reading the book like Shams al-Ma'arif, no numbers. And if you're reading technology, there is no numbers. So there will be no numbers. Every number presented by X, I or IX, and there is like T to understand that we are in the two, one digit number, Tashi. If we are in the 20, there is two digits, T and IX. So it's like XI is one digit. Same as 3. This is for the power. We don't require more power to go from 2 to 20. It is all 3 digits. Either you say Tashi, is 2. If you want to say 20, Tishi. If you go to 4, it is Fashi. 40 is Fish. 20 is Tish. 50 is the unique number. 5. It is Shashi. Maybe 2, T, 4, F, But 5 is not F. It is X. 8 is E. إيش؟ إيش؟ 80 is إيش؟ And the last number for 2 digits, the last number is 88. Which is, how we say 88? First we start with 80, then 8. So it will be إيش؟ إيش؟ 55 شش ششي it will be 6 digit but remember that the XI is 1 digit okay so 1 digit 1 digit and then 2 digit is 4. 55 the X 2 times. 88 the E 2 times. And the XI 2 times it's 4 digit it's half it is a bit because the byte is 2. 2 bit. So this is